even to the younger guys sometimes.
3-2 to Suzuki, and he pulls one toward the hole, laying out his Flores up to his feet, and he throws him out. Wilmer Flores, his first ever major league game at first base, and has he been impressive?
Well, I'm not going to drop the natural on him yet, but ranges far to his right, gets up to his feet, and a perfect throw to Verrett.
He likes that big glove.
He does like it. Well, this is the athletic ability you see here from middle infielder, a former middle infielder.